Freedom Fighters of India. Part 2. Learn with us kids. Rani Lakshmibai. Born the 19th of November 1828, Varanasi. Died the 18th of June 1858, Gwalior. Full name: Manikarnika Tambe. Queen of Jhansi, Rani Lakshmibai was born in the year 1828. She was a key member of India's fierce uprising of independence in the year 1857. She defended her palace in the year 1858, which was invaded by the British force led by Sir Hugh Rose. Lakshmibai inspired thousands of women in the freedom battle with her embodied bravery and fearless attitude. Chandrasekhar Azad. Born the 23rd of July 1906, Bhavara. Died the 27th of February 1931, Chandrasekhar Azad Park. Full name: Chandrasekhar Tiwari. Activists: Chandrasekhar Azad, a close associate of Bhagat Singh in the freedom struggle, was born in the year 1906. He is the most challenging and fearless independence fighters against the British rulers. He was a part of the Hindustan Republican Association. After a fierce battle with British soldiers and killing so many enemies, he shot himself with a pistol. Lala Lajpat Rai. Born the 28th of January 1865, Jhudi K. Died the 17th of November 1928, Lahore, Pakistan. Nickname: Punjab Kesari. Lala Lajpat Rai, informally known as Punjab Kesari, was born in the year 1865. He was one of the extremist members of the Indian National Congress and is a part of the Lal Bal Pal trio. Lajpat Rai was a popular leader and led the Punjab protest against the Jallianwala Bagh incident and non-cooperation movement. In Simon Commission protest, he died of a brutal lathi charge by the Britishers. Mangal Pandey. Born the 19th of July 1827, Nagwa. Died the 8th of April 1857, Bairakpur. Mangal Pandey was one of the early freedom fighters who was born in the year 1827. He was the first one to inspire Indian soldiers, instigate the Great Rebellion in the year 1857. He served as a soldier for the British East India Company. Pandey fired at the English officials and that as the beginning of the Indian Rebellion in the year 1857. Kuwar Singh. Born November 1777, Jagdishpur. Died the 26th of April 1858, Jagdishpur. Full name: Babu Veer Kuwar Singh. Kuwar Singh, who was born in the year 1777, led a group of soldiers in Bihar against the British. He was known as Veer Kuwar Singh for his intimidating bravery. Singh targeted British troops using guerrilla warfare tactics and defeated the British forces heavily. He will always be remembered for his passion, young audacity, and respectable bravery.